I'm 26 years old. I grew up in Chilmark in West Tisbury. And I've been a professional singer-songwriter for about 7 years now. This concert is going to be a lot of fun. There's going to be a lot of friends here. And this is a meaningful theater to me. When I was like 13 and 14, this was the only place that we could play music because we were underage. I probably wouldn't be playing music today if it wasn't for this place. Usually the experience of coming home is pretty strong, and so a lot of times the song will come out surrounding that experience. I can still breathe, I can still walk, I can still see Neil Jones walking up the dock. I remember when I carved my name into this cedar tree. I learned a lot from my parents early on of being around music, and being around them playing made me comfortable with the idea of making up a song or picking up a guitar. It didn't seem like that big of a deal. When I was in high school, my song got played on WMVY, and that got me my first off-island gig. When I was in Texas, a BBC One DJ heard me and started playing me in England, and so I got a record deal over there. I've been touring for the last 7 years or so, on and off. I like traveling and being on the move and going from one place to the next. It can be hard sometimes and lonely, but it also gives you a bit of freedom. It feels good. It feels like I'm maybe doing something right.